guys. How are you? This is Titi Hanifah. I'm here to show you how I spent my weekend at Miika Resort Hotel. It's very nice, precious. Look at their beds. Very nice. Look, this is the bed. This is the bathroom. Very precious. Precious, big enough. Yeah. I really enjoyed the place. I enjoyed my food. I enjoyed everything. Really. I cannot wait to come back here. Please, I want you guys to go subscribe to my channel, like, share. Yeah, hope you'll enjoy the video. Yeah, and the rest of the day. So I'm going to take you around the room, the areas of the place, and I hope you're going to like it. Yeah, it's in Uganda, the western part of Uganda, in the district called Hoima. So in case you like it, I'll leave the links below. You can go check it out, check its Instagram. It has its Instagram, it is on Snap, it has its Instagram, it is on Facebook. You'll check it out. I'll leave the link below. Please like my video, comment, share. I see your views, please. Thank you. I love you, please. Wow, check the beauty. Now this is my breakfast. I just ordered. Ooh, it's very hot. Just ordered for African as I wait for my food, my lunch buffet. Cannot wait to eat, you know. Me with food, this is so nice. Okay. This is nice. Very nice, very calm, very cool. This place is called Miika Resort. It's found in Uganda, western part of Uganda, Hoima. Very nice. I'm even going to take you around the rooms. You check their rooms, very nice, affordable. Okay. There is chicken, there is plantain, some veggies. Cannot wait to eat this cow peas. Vegetables are nice. Let's enjoy it. Yeah. So nice, so nice. Yeah. So, thank you. Bye, guys. Nice. And enjoy my food. It's very nice. This in our local language, Uganda, it's called matoke. This is matoke. See?